Hi, this is Town Supervisor Judy Bosworth with a coronavirus update. Sunday marked the official start of summer, and we're proud to be hosting many fun and exciting activities this season while taking every precaution to ensure the health and safety of everyone in our town. Just last week, we reopened our playgrounds. Playground equipment is being cleaned daily, and staff members are monitoring the facilities to ensure social distancing guidelines are followed. Town parks are open for passive use, and fees for beaches and parks have been waived for the summer due to the pandemic. Additionally, beaches are presently operating at a 50% capacity and remain limited to Nassau County residents only. Pools are on schedule to reopen on July 8th, for North Hempstead residents only. In the interest of continuing an important resource for the community, the Sunday residential drop-off at the North Hempstead Transfer Station in Port Washington will be continuing throughout the summer every other Sunday, running from July 12th through September 20th. The town is also pleased to be able to continue to offer its Stop Throwing Out Pollutants, also known as STOP events, to provide a convenient and environmentally responsible way for our residents to dispose of hazardous waste along with the shredding of confidential documents and papers. The newly scheduled event will be held on Saturday, July 11th at Westbury High School at 1 Post Road in Old Westbury from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. For more information on the STOP program, please visit northhempsteadny.gov/stopprogram or call 311. We would also like to remind you that our new landscaping regulations are in effect as of last week. Under the new regulations, commercial landscapers will be prohibited from using gas-powered leaf blowers through September 15th in an effort to reduce noise and air pollution caused by gas-powered leaf blowers. This was a decision we reached in coordination with landscapers, environmentalists, and residents. Please note, commercial landscaping is permitted between 8 a.m. and 7 p.m. on weekdays and 10 a.m. and 5 p.m. on Saturdays, with no operation on Sundays and holidays. Additionally, this year's home sustainability classes will be held virtually online. This includes classes on creating rain gardens, native plant gardening, and sustainable yard care. To register for any of the classes, visit northhempsteadny.gov/sustainability or call 311. Our drive-in movie series continues this Saturday and Sunday night with Jaws at North Hempstead Beach Park. Residents must register their cars in advance by visiting northhempsteadny.gov/drive-in or by calling 311. As a reminder, this is a free event, but the town is encouraging people to bring canned foods with them to participate in North Hempstead's food donation drive. The town is also still accepting donations of non-perishable goods at North Hempstead Beach Park and Manor Haven Beach Park 7 days a week from 9 to 5. Again, we remind everyone to properly dispose of single-use items like masks, latex gloves, and antibacterial wipes in a garbage can. We're also encouraging residents to carry a disposable bag to put their used PPE items in when they're done shopping, so everything can be discarded in the trash. We're pleased with the decline in COVID cases in North Hempstead, Nassau County, and throughout the state. However, as we continue advancing forward, we must remain cognizant that we are still in the midst of a pandemic, and we must continue taking every necessary precaution. That includes frequently washing our hands, social distancing, and wearing a mask when social distancing is not possible. I'd like to send my sincere appreciation for your patience and cooperation during this challenging time. We're in this together, and I truly believe we will emerge stronger than ever before. As always, please be smart and stay safe. Thank you.